school?
But unfortunately, and this is the hard part for me and you, I forgot where I buried it.
But Al, I'm sleepy. And I need my bed to take a nap.
I'll help you find it as soon as I have a refreshing drink of watery water from my favorite water bowl.
Hey, what happened to my water?
Water for my tomato plant, so I used the water from your bowl.
Daisy, you used all my water and now I'm thirsty and I have no water to quench my thirstiness.
Sorry, Hal. I'll fill up your water bowl as soon as I have a little snack. Oh no! What happened to the tomatoes I was growing? And my cucumbers! And my green beans!
That won't last, actually, May.
Wait, how could you?
I'm sorry, you just got such tasty veggies.
That was really selfish of you to eat them all and not save any for the rest of us.
Well, it was kind of selfish of you to use all the water from my water bowl to water the plants in the first place.
What about you? You buried my kitty bed and didn't even bring it back, which is so selfish.
Yes, as the selfish cat who messed up the library made the books fall on my head.
You're selfish!
No,
you're selfish!
You're selfish!
You're selfish!
Man, oh man! This is not how nature buddies should act.
Well, then we shouldn't be nature buddies anymore.
Yeah, forget the nature buddies. I'll go out and enjoy nature all on my own. I'm a lone wolf.
Me too! So no one will eat my vegetables!
Fine. Are we saying we won't be friends anymore? If nature has taught me anything, it's that you don't need anyone ever! It's survival of the fittest out there! And I am the most fittest kitty you've ever seen! I'm gonna go through nature all on my own!
Me?
No! I'm leaving too.